appreciated by larger and larger audience while they're present and working. I do also hope that these awards become more than just another opportunity for people like me, who really don't do much as far as art and cinema is concerned, to be in on the red carpet, as handsome and as cool as I may look there. I hope that they inspire all of us to reach beyond ideas of what is acceptable or viable art within a limited framework towards what is new, resplendent with the magic of imagination, and just plain brave. And more importantly, stars like me and filmmakers like me have to change myself as an actor and as a filmmaker. I have to promise myself to push the envelope as far as I can. It's what my love for art of acting demands of me and filmmaking demands of me. I would like to be a superhero, a midget, vertically challenged man, a fan with a prosthetic face, or the kind of lover most men are incapable of being. I'll be whichever lie reaches into the truest expression of my creativity. To become an actor, you need to deconstruct yourself. You need to discard the self. That's what the truth is when it comes to your art. We filmmakers have also far too long given more credibility to constructed and jaded ideas. We search for art, we search for form without searching the essence of our stories. We find logic in commerce and disregard the free spirit of storytelling. We have to remind ourselves that truth is formless, only untruths have form. We as film fraternity have to be truer to ourselves and hence to the stories we set out to tell. So I request all my critic friends here, please don't be like us Bollywood film stars and get carried away by what Bollywood succumbed to many years ago, the star system. The star system cannot be the only way of summing up films by a critic. 3 stars, 3.5 stars, 3¼ stars, 5 stars. It's a film, it's not a hotel, for God's sake. With the advent of homegrown critics sprouting all over, film critique is becoming an endangered species. Please let it not perish to be replaced by a consumer service